Hello everybody from Wyoming. In today's video we are going to Thermopolis Hot Spring Town in Wyoming. And I have not been to a hot spring in so long, so I'm really excited. Let's go.
And I travel around country with my dog Bruce. Welcome to our channel. In this video we visited the state of Wyoming and I decided to visit Thermopolis, which is the world's largest geothermal hot spring. Please consider subscribing to the channel and hit the like button. Thank you.
Made it. The world's largest mineral hot spring. This is pretty cool.
It's pretty.
This was built in 1909. So cool. So this teepee fountain was built like for a steam room. It was built with brick and then algae formed over it and it like calcified. It's really cool. The water's coming out of that vent that they built up there. It's pretty warm. Ah, it's hot, actually. They've got, like, drainage that goes to the river down here. Let's go see. This is a really nice state park, and it was free to get in. Slippery as heck. I want a shower in this. I don't think they're gonna take too time to do that though. There are places that we can soak this, so I need to go figure out how to do that. Woo! Let's go. If you look, it's hollow in there because they built this into a room like a sauna. It's really cool. Let's go at all this algae hanging down.
What is that, Brucey?
See what it feels like. Yuck.
That's pretty cool.
Alright, so there's privately owned little resorts within the state park, and you have to pay to get into this one. There's indoor pool, slides, a steam room, there's men and women sides, so it's pretty cool. The rates were about $12 for an adult and about $7 for a child, but it's really cool. I'm gonna go scope out the state soaking. The state owned one, which is free. Alright, no nudity, which is a bummer. I'm still gonna soak anyways. This is pretty cool. Alright, so you get 20 minutes total. You can do 10 minutes in and 10 minutes outside. There's two different pools. There's a locker room to change. And yeah. The full soaking experience in both indoor and outdoor. This is a pretty cool place. I really think this is awesome. Hopefully I can find some free camping nearby. I asked Lydia at the Chamber of Commerce about free camping, and she looked at me like I was crazy, so I'm gonna have to do some research because I don't want to pay. Let's go.
So we have a shower before we get in.
Water is really hot. I'll get the temperature when I leave. Alright, we've got a few more minutes. Let's go soak in the outside tub. Tease. We're gonna go on a walk now. Oh boy, I feel so much better. Come on. It is raining. It's starting to sprinkle. I want to do this little walk. I want to see everything from the top. So this is the world's largest mineral hot spring. The world's largest geothermal hot spring, I believe, is in New Zealand, and they call it the skillet, the pan, the frying pan, I think, or something like that. Definitely want to go check that out someday. This is so cool. Look at this. Is super cool. What do you think, Percy? After soaking in that hot spring, I feels so good. That was such a tease. Oh, what I wouldn't give to have a beer. A nice ice cold beer in my Yeti koozie. Maybe even a sandwich. And just sit in the hot spring and just relax. My skin feels so good. It hasn't been dry. My skin hasn't been dry because I've been in the south with all that humidity. And coming up here and just enjoying the beauty and everything without mosquitoes, that's kind of nice too. Check this out. Look at all that. I wonder how warm that is. I wish we could get in. I want to get in so bad. This is so cool. Check out this bridge. This is cool. Alright, we're gonna walk across. I wonder if it's one of those swinging bridges. I don't think so. Come on! Go, Brucey! Ugh. Makes me feel weird. Oh yeah. It's not completely stable, that's for sure. I mean, we're not gonna die. What do you think, Bruce? Whew. See that? That lady was mad because I made it swing. Let's go across. Go, baby. Go. Come on. Well, Bruce is not a fan of the suspension bridge. I'm gonna take him back. It swings a lot more when there's more people on it too. It's kind of sketchy. Come on, Bruce. Come on. Come on, go, baby. Go. Hurry, go. Look at his little legs. They're shaking. Go, baby, go. Hurry, we're almost there. Oh, you feel better? How do you feel, Brucey? Starting to rain here, pretty good, but man, it is so tempting to want to soak in this water. I bet this is super hot. Look how pretty that is though. Get it bubbling up. Puppy. levels for the chemicals and the minerals. It's pretty cool. Look at those fishies. White Sulphur Spring. This was a soaking area in the 1890s. This was a bathhouse for early settlers who were moving out west. This was very therapeutic for them. Now, I already went down there and checked this out. It's a really pretty spot. No soaking really available right now. It'd be a nice place to get in the river when it's actually like warm outside, but it's and it's raining, so we're gonna still go check it out. I brought myself a beer and I'm gonna just chill and relax. We've been in the car all day, also hiking all day and dealing with people, which has been very good for me. Good to be around people every once in a while. Check this out. You see it down there? A little white stream coming down. Percy. This is really cool. And this, wow, that is hot. Pretty hot. You did it, Brucey. I didn't go up here though. I do want to see what's in here. I'll save you the view from in there. People use it as a restroom. But would have been cool to go in. There's mosquitoes down here. What are you doing, baby? That's hot. That's hot, baby. Good boy! I'm gonna skip the beer. Mosquitoes have taken over. I was gonna sit here and chat with you guys and have a beer. But I think I'm gonna go sit in my car and figure out where we're gonna camp for the night. It's been a really awesome day. I have had a great time here. I'm really glad that I stopped here. It was just kind of a spur of the moment thing. I'm heading to into Montana next, eventually, and then into Idaho to go make some friends. Come on, Brucey, get out of there. So this was a good little stop. I love the West. I love the mixture of the desert with the mountains and all the water. Water's such a treat in the desert. This isn't really desert. I guess it kind of feels like high desert. But anyways. I learned a lot today. Visited the world's largest mineral hot spring, which was really cool. The soaking wasn't the greatest. I've definitely had better soaking opportunities, but seeing that was really cool. All right, I'll see you guys in the the next video from somewhere else. Not really sure where. Thanks for joining me. Bye.